When a learning center in Guwahati realized that their boys would have to discontinue schooling if they failed their class 10th boards, the team decided to do something about it. We called it Mission Metric. For every single day, after class, before class, during lunch breaks, and in holidays, the volunteers went to the shelter home. Lesson plans were curated, timetables were prepared, and debriefs were conducted online. For 2 months, this was a routine, 7 days a week.
So, Shali was a very hardworking child, and she always gave her best. But the problem was her best was not good enough in our regular terms, because A, she was a grade 10 student who was supposed to appear for her board exams towards the end of the year, and this brought an immense amount of pressure. And then B, she had learning disability, which made it very difficult for her to retain the information that she was taught. So naturally, her performance was low. So we were like, we geared up, we put her with the best volunteers we could, mock tests after mock tests. Ultimately, she was okay. She was ready to face examinations. She was ready to accept the idea of examination.
All our three boys passed with flying colors. They can continue going.
One of our kids scored 81.23% in her 12th boards. Her year was full of weekly sessions, tests, and detailed planning carried out by her teachers who have worked hard to help her achieve her goal. She dreams of being a chartered accountant and is being guided every step of the way.
And then, towards the end of the year, she appeared for her pre-boards and she passed in it. And then now she gave her board examinations in this very, very serious pandemic situation. And this makes us immensely proud.